Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. If you're like me, you have bought a Garmin watch and you've installed the Garmin Connect app. You've probably found that when you go and view your runs, so if you go to my day and you can see that you've done some sort of running and you click on your run and then it gives you like your stats and it's got the distance in miles. Now, I'm not going to know what that means because I'm in Australia. We don't use miles. So what you guys need to do to change it to kilometers is go to the bottom right-hand corner and then go into settings and then go into user settings. And then go into unit of measure and then go to metric. Okay, metric. And I don't play golf, but I guess that would be in meters. Okay, and stride length. Anyway, we will just have a look at what that says. Units, meters, and meters. Okay, so that's all good. All right, so now let's go back. No, I want to save it. So save. Okay, so now let's go back and see our little map. Or go into calendar and go to that day and then let's see our run. And yes, now it tells me 5.87 kilometers, which is what I want. So now my pace is in how many minutes per kilometer. And yeah, so it's a lot clearer now. The information is a lot clearer now. Everything's in kilometers per hour. So yeah, that's probably what you want. Okay, thanks for watching guys. See you next time.